Inhibitor container nearby. Thank you. Inhibitor container nearby.
Thank you. How are you gonna get out of this? What's going on?
I'm playing Princess in the Tower, can't you see? What do you think's going on here? I'm trapped in my apartment. By my brother, no less. Luckily, I was able to get out to the balcony. You want to play Prince and help me out?
Yeah, sure, why not? Sounds like fun.
No, wait. My wonderful Timur will set me free. He just needs to know that my brother has locked me in here and won't let me go. Can you let him know I need to be rescued?
And where can I find this wonderful Timur?
Well, tonight, Timur, my brother Loan, and a group of survivors are supposed to clear out the infected from the condo building north of here, on Richmond Crescent. It'll be our new home, and it will be one day. I tried to reach Timur on his radio, but can't. Please tell him to contact me. He loves me, you know? He'll free me and we'll be together, despite my brother's disapproval.
Very well.
Wait here till night falls.
Thank you so much. Please take this small token. Yeah.
wait. Get away from there. I said, stay back.
Now, calm down. Are you Timur?
No. Loan. Why are you asking about...
My sister sent you. Well, it's too late.
Too late for what?
Timur's changing. They've all changed.
Does this have anything to do with why you trapped your sister in her apartment? What did you do, Loan?
It was a massacre. Biters were everywhere. I'm the only one who survived.
So, what are you still doing here?
I was going to tell her, but instead I locked her up. And returned here to clean up this mess. I wanted to... I didn't want her to know till I took care of this. Till I knew what to say.
She's an adult, Loan.
Do you have a sister?
No, I mean, it's complicated.
Then you must understand. I have to protect her.
Aiden, are you there? Have you reached the condos?
You can't tell her, Aiden. It has to be me.
Yes, but,
Then put Timur on, you dolt. He's the one I need to talk to.
I'm afraid that's not possible.
What? What do you mean by that?
Timur's turned. He's not your fiancé anymore.
He what? You're lying. Did my brother put you up to this? You men, you assholes are all alike!
No, I'm telling the truth. Your brother has nothing to do with this.
Why won't you let me be happy?
Pleased with yourself? Rose is my sister. You think I don't know how to handle her? Idiot.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hole indeed. Hey kids, I'm looking for a woman named Maya. Wait, what's so funny?
Maya ain't a grown-up. She's just a plain old girl.
What, you were the one trying to sell a PK weapon to Hubert?
Yeah, but the jerk didn't want it. Got all freaked out and chased me away.
How did you get a hold of a peacekeeper weapon?
We all found it. Was wandering around with these punks and ran across a corpse. Happens a lot. He was totally dead. We searched him, and I took the brass who's a what's it's because I figured someone would pay a pretty penny for him.
Maya, I need that weapon. It's very important.
You expect me to just hand that brass who's a what's it over? Are you nuts?
The Hoosie What's-It's real name is the Lazarus, and it belonged to an important PK. We might have a war if I don't return it. You could help us find a murderer.
Okay, I'll give you the stupid thing, but for 500.
That's a lot of money, kid.
Of course it is. Life's damn expensive. I have to buy water and a marker for my brother. He's turning 12 soon, you know.
I can give you 10, and that's my last offer.
Deal! Nobody wanted to buy it anyway.
Back on. I have the Lazarus.
Cool. Get your ass to Eto with it. It'll make the perfect birthday present for him. Though I have no idea when that prick was born. I'll be near Metro Station.
Okay.
Finders, keepers, losers, weepers.
Things like that happen.
God,
you want my
again.
Radar, Pilgrim.
Oh, the Pilgrim has returned. I hope not empty-handed.
I found the Lazarus.
I'll be damned. I was right that you could open doors we couldn't. Where's the fucker who had him?
In Meatpacking Square.
You didn't let him go, did you? That could have been the murderer.
A girl had him. She's 10 or something. She didn't kill him. Just looted the corpse.
Stop. We'll get back to this later. Leave us.
It looks like a constellation on your arm.
Those are rank tattoos. When we ran low on resources, tattoos eventually replaced medals. They show our hierarchy.
Like in prison?
Prison or military, it's all the same. There's always a pecking order.
I did what you wanted. It's your turn. Get me to the center.
Opening the tunnel to the central loop is beyond my pay grade, Pilgrim. Command wants me to find the killer.
Ader, you promised!
Cool down, Pilgrim. I keep my promises. First, take this. Token of gratitude.
Ader, I have to get to the center. Get it?
You're looking for someone, right? I want to go to the central loop too. My wife and kids are there, and I can't protect them when I'm stuck here. The tunnel will open when I find the killer. Is that clear? You can help me, or you can wait until I find him myself. I see traces of blood on the Lazarus's blades. Lucas managed to wound his killer before he died. Bastard's got to have a nasty gash. If you find him, you'll not only help me, you'll be helping yourself.
Okay. Do you have any suspects?
The commander was murdered in the bazaar. There had to be someone from there.
The people of the bazaar are simple folk. Why would they risk defying you?
And that's why I want to discover the truth before the orders come down to use force. Besides, appearances can be deceiving. They want to get rid of us. They think anarchy is the key to building a new world.
Well, there is plenty of anarchy these days.
Carl is a faux pious hustler who brainwashes others with slick speeches. He says everyone's equal, but it's bullshit. You can't be a leader and an equal at the same time.
I'll try to find Lucas's killer.
Splendid. That's your ticket to the center. Head back to the bazaar.
Is there anything else I should know before I go?
Yes, as a matter of fact. But this is totally hush-hush. Word of this cannot get out.
Sounds serious.
Whoever killed Lucas took a little trophy. Carved his tattoo right out of his bloody arm.
They cut into his corpse? That is seriously fucked up.
Yeah, seriously. Men found out Lucas was desecrated like that, they'd lose their shit. And it would be total war. I'm telling you this because if you find that little trophy, then you found the sick fuck who killed Lucas.
Got it. I'll head out right now.
She's something, that kid. Pilgrim.
Aiden. Still alive?
Worried about me, are you?
Of course. I have high hopes for you, Aiden. Meet me out.
Ader wants me to find Lucas's murderer. Only then will he help me get to the center.
Doing his dirty work? Well, that's no surprise.
He told me to start with the bazaar.
Figures. PK and the bazaar really hate each other. Only two people matter at the bazaar. One is that overblown preacher, Carl.
I know that. Who else is there?
Sophie, his right hand. She has a way with the bazaar's more rebellious souls. Helps him keep control. There's also Dodger, a local gangster. He knows what's going on, and about the bandits led by Joe. But they're afraid of the PK.
Okay, I'll talk to Sophie and you look into Carl, unless you prefer the girl.
Sophie? She's not really my type, you know? And headstrong. Jeez, you'll see.
I wish bizarre folks would talk to us more.